the name from Squire Paris's books. Beauvergé.
Sincere Paris knew the mercenaries who massacred Jane's people.
And what they did seems to have horrified them.
Squire Paris traded with the mercenaries.
It's bad, but it's not the full story. I wonder what Jane knows about this.
If she doesn't know it yet, when she hears it, she'll be furious.
We should talk to Squire Paris.
These graves look recent. What happened here?
Yes?
Your hands are drenched in Pennacook blood. The hummingbirds gave you pox-riddled blankets to sell to Jane's people. You knew what you were doing and did it anyway.
The hell you say?
You hid the truth from Jane.
I helped attract the men who killed her people.
But you hid the part you played in the massacre. Why were the Pennacook attacked?
There was to be no attack. The pox was intended to force them from the land, that's all. The rules of fair play do not apply in love and war, doubly so in business.
This is why you linger. You deny your guilt. That binds you to Jane.
Business is business. Guilt can't come into it, or a man would never turn a profit. Guilt can hang. I didn't know the hummingbirds would attack the camp. Soon as I learned they had, I cut all ties.
The only survivor was enslaved. You bought her title and set her free. A cheap salve for your troubled conscience.
Read it how you will, Mistress Banisher. Now the truth is out. May I go?
It's not so simple. You knowingly sold infected blankets to Jane's tribe. She'll have to hear it.
What? No! No! She must not know! I've made amends. For years, she's had my help. You can't tell her. Please, don't tell her.
Sincere Paris sold the blankets to the tribe. I'm ill at the thought.
Did... The squire buy Jane's freedom to assuage his own guilt?
He didn't feel too guilty to profit off her labor. All of it. Unforgivable.
Time to lay it all out for both of them.
I'm sure they'll both be fine with it.
Jane! Don't listen to him. This is a misunderstanding.
Here to come clean, Paris.
What is going on here?
This is your chance, Paris.
The truth, my friend. The truth now.
Have I not always been there for you?
Tell me.
I did not think they would attack you. I swore it was not the plan. I helped you wreak vengeance upon them. Every last one.
Every last one but you. I need no banisher. The spirit of Squire Sincere Paris is mine.
Why did you work with the Hummingbird mercenaries?
I'm a merchant. I trade. Business is business. Money is money.
Blood money.
All money is blood money. Especially here in the shiny new world. All money is blood money.
Anything to add, Paris?
Nothing to add. My downfall is complete. Now, do what you do. And send me on my way.
I'm afraid right now it falls to us to end the story. Squire Sincere Paris, you tried to redeem yourself for your evil business. But you're a ghost, and I'm a banisher. We deal death to the dead. That's the trade. And business is business.
No! I've made amends. I've paid my bill.
And now we shall settle your account.
There is nothing for you.
Don't you have somewhere else to be? You'll surely be more useful to someone else.
Thank you. damn this to hell.
What news from the woods? Is anyone alive?
No news yet on that front.
Then I'll ask you to keep looking.
Do you wish to talk about what happened with the beast?
You killed my sister. I have nothing more to say to you.
I'm sorry for your loss. Thickskin hired me to rid the forest of the beast. It was a haunting. I resolved it.
Your work presents you with ill-starred choices. I hope they weigh heavy.
They do. More than you could know.
Thank you for your honesty, Red McWraith. I believe you.
Goodbye to you for now, Kate.
What news from the woods? Is anyone alive?
No news yet on that front.
Then I'll ask you to keep looking.
What's new around here?
I have no time for gossip.
Goodbye to you for now, Kate.
Where are you? Where have you... Gone.
us more of them.
I take the heart, you take the roots. good we are together.
Yeah. Good to hear.
Not gonna ask for help?
Try this on for size.
Watch out! Vector position! Think you could take on a ghost?
The bridge is down. She can't have crossed.
There. A path leads downwards. Rest up. Going for a meat suit. Shift your balance. The roots won't remain visible for long after I take the heart. Be quick. Doors blocked on the other side. Well done.
Got this. I can handle this on my own. Going again, huh? Bastard.
to me.
Like this spectral nest is just waiting for my intervention.
This isn't over yet.
Again, huh?
Make it yield.
traps. Deliberately sprung.
That was clever of her.
Little maddens men more than gold.
I come from the Spanish Americas. All our misery is built on gold. Slaves died in the mines by the thousands for food of your fields. This is why I overcharge.
King Charles took it well, as I remember.
Then I should have charged the bastard more.
This one. This one's protected. Watch out! God, you're tougher than a gadfly. This one's protected.
Get rid of the other Spectre first. Divert your focus. The Veil shields this one. You're wasting your time on this one.
Shark's toughened up.
Try another one.
Tougher than a gadfly.
It's close. Think I heard the sound of a gun cocking. Watch out! Spectre position!
Why do I get the feeling that this is stuff? This one's protected. God, you're tougher than a gadfly. Gotta keep this up.
I'm right here, you know.
That's the sound of a corpse cocking its gun.
Tormented first.
This shite's toughened up. It's when a corpse is this hard. Is that the sound of a corpse? This one's protected.
Change targets. Tormented first.
This one's protected. I feel like a bloody target.
About to shoot. It's down there. I hope it's worth the trip. Footprints. Too deep to miss.
They're a little old, but I'm guessing Edith Keane.
If you need a rest, this place is as good as any.
Edith's bag. The bloody great hole in it.
But it does tell us she was here. Red, come look.
Odd marks on the body. Fern-shaped.
Lightning will do that.
Where's her gear?
Maybe it fell.
Was she really that desperate for the treasure?
Some people would die to be rich.
Let's find her tie and ask her.
This isn't over yet.
Turn and leave.
God, I hate ghosts.
Aye. They're very annoying.
Very funny. She won't get away. What's going on about another insight. Get out of there! Spectre's looking for a body. Stay on your feet, Red. Stop that Spectre before it possesses the corpse. Ask for help if you need it. Red. Ride it out. Stay on your feet, Red.
This bike's not easily chewed.
Watch your step. Standing by.
Bastard.
with just me, you're...
I felt it too.
Something's concealed. Half the map. Where's the rest?
Let's ask Edith.
I raise for now the Veil of Shadows.
That's not the ritual I'd have used.
Show yourself.
You really are a pain. Now, what do you want? I know you.
Of course you do, Miss Keane. Of course you do.
I don't know you.
I'm Antea Duarte. If you're Edith Keane, your brother Daniel worries for you.
I'm Miss Edith Keane. And my brother can trope off, as can you.
What's your problem with your brother?
He, a wicked man, let me die. He let me die. And I would like him to be punished for it.
We'll come to that. First, a couple of questions.
Why did you leave with only half a map?
I have a memory. I've seen the full map. And I remember it all. I knew the way. He thought he was better. Better than me? Ha! The fool. But the fool lives while I am dead. How is that fair? His foolishness killed me. He shall not profit from it.
She's annoying me now. They both are. Why is Daniel to blame for your death?
You don't know him. You don't know the truth of him. You don't know nothing at all.
You were caught in a storm. Daniel threw no thunderbolts.
I was in the woods because Daniel is a scheming manipulator who cannot be trusted. Not even by his own sister. He has you fooled. He has everyone fooled. He's a liar. He's a schemer. He's a thief. He's a deserter. He'd have taken the treasure and run.
He planned to steal it?
Oh, yes, he did. But I beat him there. I nipped his little scheme in the bud, I did. I lopped his nibs for him. The money is mine. I deserve it. I deserve it all! Every penny and every pot!
Goodbye, Miss Keane.
My brother must be punished! I am dead because of him!
Thank you. She's full of resentment.
She blames him for her dying.
We need to talk with the brother.
I'm ready to shoot the infested ruse, after you bruise the heart.
Good we are together.
Yeah. It's always good to hear. Right. Which way to camp?
We'll find it. More corrupted ivy waiting to be plucked out. Off we go then. That's almost it.
Shift your balance. I might help you out.
Thank you.
Something's nearby.
Where is it?
Thank you.
size.
Your sweet talk will not work.
What news of my sister?
I found her. I found your sister.
Has she passed?
Yes.
Oh, dear Lord.
I'm sorry.
She's gone. My sister is gone.
What happened between you?
My sister was complicated, sir. A good Puritan, but no stranger to the sin of envy.
Envy isn't usually fatal.
Did you have a disagreement?
Oh, aye. We've had a few. From when she was a child, Edith dreamed of position. Me? Well, I just wanted good land to till and decent food to eat.
There's something you should know, and you must know it now before more harm is done. Daniel, you're haunted by your sister's ghost.
How could it be otherwise? No one bears a grudge like Edith Keane.
She blames you for her death.
Of course she does. She blamed me for everything. She blamed me for our poverty. She blamed me when the crops failed. She blamed me for the map. The map? Of course. Did you find the map?
Aye. There was a map. I'll be keeping it for now.
For the best, no doubt. For the best.
I'll need to have a look around your house. Hope you don't mind.
Do what you please. I've nothing to hide.
You fool. You'll not last long without me.
Traces of a ghost's memory resonate here. Between digging up gold and digging up worms, I know which I'd choose.
Neither seems to have made them rich.
Old emotions are trapped here.
Let's see. Cross the bridge, go through the forest, turn east, and... good. I've got everything I need.
Caught red-handed! You thief! How dare you steal from your own sister!
I just wanted to look at it again. Here, take it back.
I bloody well will.
Daniel planned to go hunting for treasure alone.
He kept it a secret. She found out. There's more to this.
Gavamark Arsenalis.
Focus, Red.
Hymi Shaw Marhunianish.
The camp is doomed like the rest of New Eden. We go!
The risk is too great!
We claim the treasure and leave directly.
You're as foolish as our father and you're going...
Don't! You're as headstrong as was our adult mother.
She was stern, but she was fair. Half for you, half for me.
God grant me patience.
Edith left with half a map.
Daniel wouldn't agree to her plan. Did she try to cut him out? There's more to this.
So, is it done?
I know all I need to know.
So you can help me?
Let's speak frankly, shall we? Having caught you trying to steal her part of the map, your sister fled alone into the woods.
I weren't stealing it, I was just looking at it. Is it my fault she ran off into the forest?
I think it might be, friend, yes.
You don't feel guilty?
No. Her greed killed her, not me. You don't know her. She'd have gone no matter what I'd done.
I said I'd help you, and I keep my word. You must face your sister one last time. Edith, show yourself.
Ho there, Daniel. Here I am.
Dead because of you!
Banish her! Now, man, do it before she does something terrible!
End your mewling, you bag of shite! The Banisher knows that this is all your fault!
No, not mine. Your misadventure was your own.
All right, that's enough. If you can stop bickering for just a minute, perhaps we can get to the truth. With that, we may even have an ending. Edith went treasure hunting alone, aye. But only because she knew you, Daniel, would double-cross her. She was right.
You tried to steal the map, you antiquated rogue!
I didn't try to steal the map, you horrible old drudge. I just wanted to look at it. It was you who sneaked off after the treasure alone.
You left me no choice, you meal-mouthed excuse for a man.
And now I am dead.
Right. That's enough.
I've had enough of these two. Let's get it over with.
Edith, you went after the treasure alone. You had a wee accident. You can't hang on Daniel here.
That's right.
Without your scheming, I'd not have braved the woods alone. Without your scheming, I'd yet be alive.
You killed me!
You killed yourself, you stupid cow!
All right. We know enough. Let's end this.
Edith Keen, you took a risk and it got you killed. Now your greed keeps you here.
He tricked me.
You tricked him too.
Shall my bastard brother have the treasure?
It's no longer your business. But no, he shall not.
In that case, I may go.
That's the spirit. Farewell to you, Miss Edith Keen.
There is nothing left for you here.
This is how it was supposed to end.
Thank you.